spin squeezing can improve the stability of quantum sensors by inducing interparticle correlations that reduce quantum projection noise, but potential gains in clock stability are substantially reduced when the spin squeezing is non-unitary, and analytic formulas have been derived for the clock performance as a function of squeezing, excess spin noise, and interferometer contrast.
This article was authored by Boris Braverman, Akio Kawasaki, and Vladan Vuletić.